Hi everyone, this is Geraldine again. So welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I have a video for my Pandora and Kate Spade jewelry. So right now I'm going to clean my Pandora jewelries. So with this little cloth from Pandora, I will clean each piece. So sometimes I go to the store to have it cleaned, because when you're using that for a while, it get have this tarnished color because of the chemicals that you touch or get contact to it. So eventually, when I have time, I go to the store to have it cleaned all together. But because it's everything is closed right now, so I have to do it myself. Anyway, I have the cleaning cloth just so to maintain its shine. Okay, so I started having this Pandora obsession. Maybe like, it's not really an obsession, maybe like 4 years ago. I seem to like the quality and all the details that they took to really design the charms and everything. So I love all these things that I bought and I take care of it. Sometimes you do get tired of wearing it, but most of the time, I wear it every day. So when I have like something special, or maybe Mother's Day, Christmas Day, or stuff, or any occasions like that, so my family would buy me as a present any Pandora charm or anything from Pandora. They do have some sale items or discontinued items that you can buy for a lesser than regular price. So sometimes I go on the website to see if there's something on the discontinued charms or anything from Pandora that I might like. So then that would be a time to save a little bit for these things. So guys, this is my little Pandora jewelry collection. It's not really a collection, it's just a little things. So I get this ring, as well as there's another ring that is my month of birth color, which also has a earrings that goes with it. So this goes with this, and then there should be another one, this one. Okay, so that's the one. So now I also have this ring. I like this because it's thick and heavy but I seldom use this. Now I got my another earring. So this is the hoop earring. Let's see. There's another one of that. Now I have my charms and bracelet. Oh, I still have some earring here. I have a stud. It was given to me by my student. And there's the other piece. It's cute. Now I have a bracelet that's still empty. This one. And there is another one. It's also empty. Because all my charms is just for enough for one bracelet. So those are my charms for one bracelet. Oh, hold on, there is another bracelet. It goes with the charms. This one. Now, I also have this necklace. This is actually very long. What does it say here? Something about Pandora. It's so cute. Look. See, it's long. And you can shorten it too. And this is the pendant for that. Now, I'm gonna show you what are my charms for my one bracelet. So let's start with the one that is attached to this. So I have this clasp, very nice. This one is like a lock that attached to the other side. So this is an angel. This is given to me by a friend. This is the Bible. This is given to me by my son. It's a mom for Mother's Day. This is just a stopper. This is my dog charm. I guess I have a lot of dog charms. And the rest is here. So let's start with another dog charm. Another dog charm. This is my nursing charm. This is another dog charm. Let's see how it looks. See? So there it is. This is mostly given by my family. So this is a flower charm. It's rose gold. There is another rose gold. There is this. I think it comes with the bracelet when I bought it. I can't remember. This is too long ago. This is a fish, a seahorse, sorry. This is given by Kenneth. This is when I bought my house. It's cute. Look, home sweet home. This is a family charm. And this is a heart charm. And this one is a stopper, I think. Oh, this is, hold on a minute, what does it say here? I know there was something here written here somewhere. This is from my husband. You are something? Hold on. I don't know what does it say. I need my glasses. So that's all for my Pandora. I think I just, for now, it's, I had to, that's what I have for now. Okay, I'm not saying I'm gonna stop buying, but I don't know. I guess that's enough for now. So now I have some little things too. This is from Kate Spade. So I have this bracelet. Actually, I lose one of this bracelet already, so it has too many tarnished already. I mean, do you see it? Kate Spade, New York. There's one. There is another one. And there is the earring. It is so cute. I can't seem to find the other piece, but I don't know, maybe it's just somewhere in my jewelry box. And this is a nice necklace. Very long. You see? That's our Kate Spade. And this is our Pandora. If I had to wear it all, it would look like this. With some earrings left. Because I can only wear so much earrings. Shout out to Lucy Pereira for bringing my jewelries to the store and as well as providing me the cloth to clean it.